Tell us why you come here. What makes this race so special?
I mean, this is the race that I won, the major race that I won when I start my running career here, running in the road. And I feel like I'm home when I come to Puerto Rico. It's a lot of fun. Also, one of the reasons that I'm here, because it's such a hard race, and when you train, when you get like a month or two training in altitude, you want to see where you are exactly and what the altitude training gives you. So this is a good test for me, and hopefully that I can do something happy here and that I can be satisfied of what I trained and what I work, the hard work that I put into these 2 months of training.
I'm starting to fog up here. It's pretty funny. Does it give you an indication for how you're gonna do at marathons?
Yeah, I mean, I'm in the middle of training of a marathon. Especially, I think London is gonna be in next plan. So this is will tell me exactly where I am, and if I'll do well here. I mean, the training, it was going according to the plans and according to what I planned. So this is a good test, and if I'll win, I'm gonna be so happy.
All international runners in front of the line, please. We are going to start in a minute, please.
Please, just stretch out, stretch out.
Por favor.
Vamos a hacerlo,
Please, all athletes, behind the starting line, todos los atletas detrás del punto de partida, por favor.
Para atrás, por favor, para atrás.
Thank you.
Great job. A little faster. story.
Thank you.
stretch out. Right like that, side by side. A little faster, a little faster.
Faster. Chile, campeón de asamblea. Nueva Lía, Budweiser, AT&T, municipio de Cuamo. Por la Ben Guevara.
Tell us how the race went. Tell how the race was.
The race was good. The win today was most important. At first we were running so hard, but I think the mile marks were wrong today. As I said, the most important was to win. The Kenyans took over the first 5 kilometers. After that, I start getting to the front. To the 10 kilometer, I start putting away in the Ahogeo. Only one runners who follow me was Kenny Chiriot. And after 15 kilometers, I decided to move and to win.
And what was your original strategy? What was your original thoughts? And get the mic just a little closer.
And good.
The strategy was to stay behind and win because this is a hard course. But I feel good after 10 kilometers and I decide to take the lead.
How does it give you any idea how you
could
do with the marathons?
Well, I mean, I'm ready to run 105 today. I think the course was a little longer. Also, it was so hot and humid, but I think I'm ready to run. I still have 8 weeks to train, and I think I'll be fit.
Thank you very much.